A dragon used to live in planet Earth countless millennia of years, maybe or never exist, but after analogize of this beast, the data shows that this creatures never exist in the timeline or never before or seen in the world, because the historical, in the 16th and 17th centuries, tells about many types of legends or myth. This surrounds those fantasy creatures from all types of dragons or ever exist. Like the data is showing, they are a mythical monster like a giant reptile. Dragon is typically fire-breathing and tends to symbolize chaos or evil, but the data room is showing the last information and details usually a beneficent symbol of fertility. Associated with water in the heavens, another term for flying dragon, but this beast never even seen before. But one thing it reveals that this beast is intelligent more than mankind, and its power of learning and abilities of destruction equal to all the weapons found on Earth combined, and all the forces of mankind as well, and its abilities or might could be matched for its like a god. For some reason of the dark stone within his chest is like a heart, and it's because this beast to get more vicious and fury, and this beast can vanish the sun into eternal darkness, and life itself will be into an end as we know it. But this, it tells, this beast was the first creature to be born in the first timeline whatsoever, when Earth when young, but the creator may be a god, but not a human, any kind of being that is more intelligent than all mankind itself since the beginning of time itself. A wild carnivorous mammal of the dog family, living and hunting in packs. It is native to both in the world and exists long ago, but the analogize of this predator is made of metal, and he is so fast and strong, very fast, more than any machine created by mankind, and its kind of beast and its power and abilities is strong than all the creatures found on Earth, and this predator can think fast and act fast, and its abilities are countless, but it's too fast to tell what can it do or destroy. But after analogize in the data room, it's revealed this beast was made by some kind of a human, but more than intelligent, his IQ is 300, for he is some smart to make such a destruction instrument. But the data is showing one more very important detail, that the knowledge and experience were put in making this beast beyond the human expectation itself, or even the human who made this beast possessed far knowledge, like for example time and space, or even more things that the data room cannot mention, but it tells that used figuratively to refer to a rapacious, ferocious, or voracious living being ever seen or thing, but its abilities are more than what we know. But the dark stone within his neck is so powerful, if this beast is like a real animal made of flesh and blood, but indifferent, and it tell more than this, but this beast can cause more destruction. If he steps in the wild forest, he can turn it into a wasteland within moment, no more data to show.